For Hometown Tourists tonight, David Lyden and Aaron Malone take you to Somebody's Gallery in Petoskey. And that's not us being vague. That is the name of a gallery downtown in downtown Petoskey. It's got a lot of character.
I always wanted to have a store ever since I was a kid. I love to talk about art. I love to talk about artists. I love just being in here.
Julie Stoppel's childhood dream was to have a store someday. Back then, the vision was retail or toys. In the interim, she became an accessories buyer and then an art teacher. And now her past has come full circle into Somebody's Gallery.
Art teacher for 20 years, and I have a degree in art history. It just seemed to make sense that someday I should have a gallery. But if you wander around the store, you'll also see that I have clothing in here, and I have earth-friendly toys.
And while the name Somebody's Gallery sounds ambiguous, the gallery of artwork and accessories is full of unique character.
My daughter Petra, whenever we would be walking past an empty building, wherever it was, she would say, "Somebody should put a gallery there." So that's how we got the name, Somebody's Gallery. So it starts out with a conversation. It's usually kind of a fun conversation.
And the artists themselves have unique stories from people with past careers making it big in the painting world or unique artisan methods.
Justin Gustafson, he is from Ludington, and he paints on aluminum. What he does is he puts one layer of color over the whole thing, lets it dry 6 days because it's oil paint, then he puts the next color down, lets that dry 6 days. So every color is a different layer, ending in white, and they're just exquisite, absolutely beautiful pieces.
Even some of Julie's artwork is on display, where she uses pastels on sandpaper. From $2 buttons to paintings that are priced in the thousands, this gallery is a procurement of local, colorful, and happy.
But I really like all of the artists that I represent, and I think their work has that happy mood that makes you feel good.
For Hometown Tourist in Petoskey, I'm David Lyden.